At least five teachers from the Bacoor National High School are now facing administrative charges over allegations of sexual abuse. Camille Samonte has the report.
Enough is enough. That's the organization formed by students from the Philippine High School for the Arts, Bacoor National High School, and Far Eastern University Senior High School. It was launched as a campaign against campus sexual predators after a number of victims spoke up. The group is supported by Samahan ng Progresibong Kabataan or SPARK. Students from at least 11 schools have so far reached out about their abusive teachers.
Galing po ako nun ng eskwelahan. Pag uwi ko po, sinat po ako ni Sir kung nasan daw po ako. Tapos, inaaya niya po akong pumunta sa kanila para daw po magmerienda at tumanggi naman po ako. Isa lang po ako sa mga mini-message nito.
But the group warns that this could just be the tip of the iceberg.
Few schools lang ang nakakapaglunsad ng kampanya laban sa abuso at harassment sa loob ng mga paaralan. At ang nagiging problema kadalasan ay dahil sa resistance lagi mula sa admin, dahil sa kakulangan sa proper avenues.
The group added that outdated policies only lead to further injustice.
Ang nakikita natin na parang pattern dun sa mga schools na yun, and even the past campaigns these past years na pinapag-resign lang yung predator para hindi na masira yung pangalan ng institusyon, namatay na rin yung kampanya. Pero yung predator, malaya pa rin, hindi natin alam kung nasan na siya ngayon.
For EIE, all sexual predators should be charged with administrative and criminal cases. On top of that, their license to teach should also be revoked. SPARK, for its part, said they will continue to consolidate complaints and present these to authorities. Meanwhile, the Education Department has filed administrative charges against five teachers from the Bacoor National High School Molino for the alleged harassment of students.
Kaakibat po ng formal charge yung preventive suspension. That is good for 90 days. Binibigyan po natin ng pagkakataon yung mga nasasakdal to choose between a proceeding na by position paper only or by trial.
DepEd assured the public that they continue to gather information to make other suspects liable. They are also urging other victims to come forward and help in the investigation. For News 5, Camille Samonte, We Are One News.